offense goes out and you get a penalty from one of your key guys on the first series, end up in second and 22 or whatever. What's that say about kind of the message getting through and guys kind of not doing the things that you've been talking about for 3 weeks?
Yeah, that's going to be a quick answer to an incredibly terrible long question. Just continue to stay consistent and focus on improvement.